This video will demonstrate EPSON robots in a pick-and-place assembly application. The setup of this application includes components sent by the customer. We have a single container. We have a single lid. We're using a three-jaw chuck, tool type from SMC. As you can see that we're down solid on the cap, or on the container. What we're doing is just simply running the robot down to its hot point. We have 5 millimeters of Z-axis travel, and we are rotating 3 complete rotations.